Well, boys, there's a pretty good morning's work. How about some lunch?
That's a good idea. Where we go?
Let's try the Ritz.
Oh, I'm getting tired of the Ritz. How about the Waldorf?
I'm tired of both those places. Let's go to Biltmore.
Have you got a quarter on you?
I have 3 cents when I come in this morning. Somebody borrowed it from me.
Let me get the all say.
8K a right say on.
Hey, what are you guys doing? Talking behind my back?
Nobody's talking behind your back. That's pig Latin.
Sure, anybody can understand it. It's very simple.
Well, I can't, and I'm simple.
Now, listen. You tell him.
My name is Moe.
How are you?
Fine, thanks. My name is Moe. In pig Latin, that's O-may.
My name is Larry. Now, what's that in pig Latin?
O-may.
Oh. It's Arry-lay.
Boy, are you Umb-day.
Oh, you mean I'm Umb-day in pig language?
You're Umb-day in any language.
Oh, thank you.
Now, I'll explain it so even you can understand it. Now, follow me. Larry, Arry-lay. Moe, O-may. Curly,
Curly-Q. Hold him! 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 O-may? O-may? Oh, you're wise to it too, eh? O-may's inside. I'm Umb-day.